Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Saturday morning. I don't know what this is, this outfit. I just hit random outfit until I came up with this. I guess I'll call him Operator the Grouch. Fun times. So today, we are in Malka, gonna extreme difficulty, kill 4 Santa Blanca soldiers within 1 second time frame. And extreme difficulty using only handguns, deploy to Tabakal Charlie and complete the mission, the Freedom of Speech. This one is usually fine. There, occasionally, the leader goes apeshit and starts wandering off. If this is a don't take any damage, it's more difficult because you got to deal with random spawn-ins all over the place. Well, not all over the place, but from a few simple directions. And in Libertad, an extreme difficulty without being visually detected to deploy to Libertad Bravo and then complete the mission Chemical Trail. Should be fine. Complete Predator mission without reviving any teammates. I mean, that's not complicated. Just do that and don't pick anybody up. And if you fail, do it again. So, since for the week we've got all the challenges done, what really I do is I come in here and I see, can all 3 of these be done? And if so, we get the points. There's no point in coming in here and seeing one frustrating, aggravating, or personally impossible mission and then doing one of them anyway. It doesn't make any sense because you can't get all of them done. You can't get the points. And it doesn't matter if you got, if you're short a mission, then yeah, sure, do a mission. But there's zero point in doing them if you've got all the challenges done and you can't get all of these done, because then you can't get the points. I may go do the Predator later. I'm not going to bother showing you that on this video. I just do the frickin' mission. So we're here at Malka Bravo. We're going to go back up to Jesus Peak, and we're going to blow some people up. I think the I think the ghillie suit's making the game lag.
I'll pilot.
Yo! I can show you a squirrel. Its heart is not beating. Alrighty, so what we want to do is we want to get close to do a very specific thing. We don't actually need to be visually detecting anybody, but it'll help a little, because we're going to use the flare gun.
Hey, we got a narco by the stack of tires.
And we are going to throw it all the way out here into the plaza.
Firing a flare.
And then we are going to call in a mortar strike.
They're heading towards it.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Sending our intel on enemy positions.
And I want as many people as possible to crowd around that mortar, or crowd around that flare. And you can just keep doing this. Like, if you don't get enough dudes, just keep throwing flares out there. Come on. Come on. Everybody gather around. No, don't walk away. Don't teleport away either. What was that? I want everybody to be super close to each other. Because if one mortar hits in one area, then I don't have to worry about the next mortar coming in and being slow or anything like that.
I've got eyes on a captain.
And the mortar fire pattern is pretty random, so again, I don't want to have to rely on that randomness. That's a pretty good collection of dudes, but I am going to do this again.
I'm sending up a flare. Eyes out.
And I'm going to see if I can get them to congregate even more.
The jackass is actually walking towards the flare.
That's a good collection, but I'd like more. It is insurance. Oh well, let's see what we get, shall we?
Fire for effect. Viva Bolivia.
Tango heard the gunshot.
Nope, not gonna do it. Not gonna be successful. Took out too few people. Alright. This is a couple of, couple of choices. You can try and hang out and you'll send in reinforcements, and you can try and bomb the reinforcements, or you can just kind of try and do this again. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little jump cut here, and we're going to come back and try this one more time. Alright, we are back. Basically, I just flew away a bit and then recycled back to Malca Bravo, and now we're here not climbing rocks. What the fuck, game? So we're just going to try this again. It's not a terribly complicated process, but it's random. So what are you going to do, really?
I got a Sicario over here by the stack of tires.
Popping flare. Drone is airborne.
Actually, you know what I could do? I could just use my explosive drone. I'm dumb. I'm dumb as hell. It doesn't say I have to use mortars at all. And my explosive radius is quite large. Wow, I just figured that out. I am a dumb. Alright, boys, get nice and close now. Nice and close. Got him. Oh, I'm dumb. I am dumb, but I am clever. What are we doing now? Your mom's La Chingada. Alright, heat is off the streets. What are we doing next?
Good?
Handguns only, freedom of speech, Tabacal Charlie. Woo, Tabacal. Freedom of speech.
A respected cocalero named Chavez is trying to spur the locals to revolt against Madre Coca.
A respected cocalero, you say? Respected, he say. So, again, this one is usually fine. There's not usually a problem. And I think... So, the only restriction is you have to be in extreme difficulty, and it has to be with handguns only, which is fine. Because usually I'm not doing any of the shooting anyway. Except in extreme circumstances. We need a helicopter.
Yeah, to send over a vehicle for us.
Because I ain't walking and I ain't driving. There's a couple of things you can do, which I'll point out while we're in the air in the Whirly Bird. If you've done this mission before but forget stuff, which I assume you've done this mission before because you are watching this video. So, you're going to be mainly hanging out in that building on the porch with your dude. And they're going to send in a couple of waves up and down this road. So you're going to have a couple guys come in here, truckloads come in there, a couple truckloads come in there. Then they're going to start feeding dudes in left and right off of the perimeter. You're going to have some guys up here. You're going to have some guys wander down here and try and get at you here. Dudes are going to like warp in right here at the fence and try and get you, and you're not going to see them coming. So there's a couple things you could do to make things difficult, which is, for one thing, you can just park your helicopter right here.
He's probably about to make his big speech. More like a big middle finger to the cartel. Guy's got
so by parking your helicopter right there, it makes it difficult for the AI to get past.
Hard times.
And we're going to switch over to the pistola so we don't fuck this up. And you're just going to basically be droning and commanding the whole time. First, we're going to call in our guns for hire.
For some reinforcements.
Copy. A fire team has been sent to your
target. And I'm going to put my diversion over here.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
And we're just going to wait for these guys to show up. Copy. And set up.
We got a fire team moving into position.
And as you can see, that helicopter makes a choke point. So if any AI does get that fucking frisky, they're going to have only one way to come through. I would really like my distractionary dudes to do a thing.
Everyone on
there
the ground, get down!
Alright, cool. Now we got that all set up.
Who demonios are you? Did Madre Coca send you?
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oiga, you didn't answer my question.
I'm a friend. I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake.
Mistake? Usted que sabe? Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca is gonna send in her people and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent?
Si.
That's your answer?
Si.
Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo.
Slight microphone readjustment.
My people.
This is Nomad. We're at the agricultural cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the Copaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal. A true revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking. The cartel is not going to let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels were serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it. I need you there.
Roger.
So yeah, first wave is going to be all front-facing angry boys in trucks. And then second wave is going to be from here. And third wave is going to be from here. And yeah, it's basically what's up.
Guys ready?
I copy.
Target down,
going hot.
Wrecked.
We grow coca for her to keep our familias, nuestros hijos safe. We live in constant fear. It's not right. We deserve better. Esto, camaradas, debe parar. A few brave souls are standing up to Madre Coca and the cartel. These rebels are fighting desesperadamente for the sake of the entire province. And we
open
all
fire.
Them our help. No los podemos dejar solos.
Where are all my dudes?
We can stop up to the cartel and say, no más. Esta es la lucha de todos.
I copy. Got him.
Are we already having a gun battle over here? Nice. Thanks, AI dudes. Sometimes they stick a guy up on the cliff. It's pretty entertaining. That should be all for that.
Keep moving.
Hoo-ah.
Can we call in more? We can call in more guys. I don't think we need more guys, but we can call them in.
Clear over here.
Traffic jam.
Get ready. Fire.
Fuck. Enemy down. Engaging.
Just requested a rebel recon of this area.
I don't think anybody's slipping through. Oh, there we go.
Guys ready? Fire.
Why is my leader dude taking damage? Where is the leader dude? What are you doing? What are you doing, sir?
We're in a target poor environment.
Good work in Tabacal. Taking out Madre Coca and her lieutenant has thrown her organization into chaos and provided an opening for the Cocaleros to declare their...
Well, that was weird. That was really weird. I guess the helicopter trick worked. I didn't see anybody coming in from here, but it could be when I moved my guys over that they took care of that problem without me really noticing. So, that's pretty cool. I'm tired of your speech. Chemical Trail. Libertad Bravo. I think that's just the airport, right? Don't I have to just go to the airport and blow stuff up? Or is that Chemical Assets? Which one's Chemical Trail? Intel recovered Abuchon's residence, the Chemical Institute, student being trained. Oh, okay. All right. I gotta do the big one, then. The big compound.
Copy. Thanks for the good news.
You gotta go to Libertad Bravo. This one is somewhat of a pain in the ass. I thought I was doing a different mission, but what do you gotta do? Do I think I'm going to take the ghillie suit off my guy. I think it is causing a little bit of lag and weirdness. Well, maybe not. We'll stick with it. So far, lag's been semi-lucky. Como estás? Alright, what are our restrictions again? Just to be clear, just to be sure. Extreme difficulty, no visual detection. Okay, Libertad, Bravo, Chemical Trail, good times. So if I get seen by anybody,
let's ride.
We are leboned. So what we're going to do is we're going to park a little ways away and hope that there's no extra dudes to spot us around. Which there might be. If I remember correctly, there are some fuckboys in this park. Yeah, there are. How much extra spotting can we get done?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I'm moving to position. Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target marked. Wait one, let me get in position.
Might be able to sneak in and just wreck house on this one.
Ready to engage. Tango down.
If they're not putting anybody else in there.
Boss's house. Let's go check it out.
We may be able to bus in and bus out.
Heads up. Hostiles in the area.
The issue is that there are snipers around. Because there's usually a lot, there's usually like three guys in this compound. Come on, baby.
Got a location here for a chemical institute run by the cartel. Looks like the Buchon himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out.
Woo! That was much slicker than usual. There are usually many more obstacles to success on that one, so, you know. Chalk that one up to the luck of the ghillie suit. Ghillie suit really works, guys. You need to get one. You are virtually invisible.
Go on, I'll meet you.
As long as nobody randomly spots me as I'm flying up into the air. Getting to be night vision time. Oh, it's too early for night vision time. Heat vision time? Nah. Ooh, what the okay. Hit M instead of N. Takes you onto the map rather than night vision. Not sure why the vision isn't V. Shouldn't vision be V? Your different vision types? Come on. Come on. Game. I mean, this isn't necessary, but it is kind of fun. Fuck yeah. Little sprint, come on, there we go. Do 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 do. Oops, I'm off target. Let's see if we can find the sniper.
I got eyes on a sniper.
And then there's a sniper there, and a sniper there.
Hey, I'm getting in position.
Let me get in position.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Target acquired. Standing.
Got the target. Say the word, boss.
Sniper's down. Dope. While we're waiting for that cooldown, we're gonna get up in the sniper tower. Away from prying
bad guys in the area.
Eyes.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
Inside the building.
Have a quick nap, a little lay down.
I see a second target.
There's another sniper on this roof. Somewhere. Hiding.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
No, he is hiding. How interesting.
Moving to position. I need a better position. Copy. Target marked. Wait one, let me get in position. Target marked.
No. Maybe? No.
Ready to engage.
Oh, okay.
That tango's done.
Acceptable. That dude must be just all kinds of spooked. Alright, so there is another man's here. And another man's in here somewhere. Don't know why that was so hard to spot.
That's 10 targets.
There are a lot of guys around, so you do need to take your time with the spotting.
Rebels to recon the area
for us. Sicario.
HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk.
There should be another guy just standing around on this road.
I'm moving to position.
Moving to a good sight line.
I've got the target. Eyes in the target. He's down.
And there should be another guy just standing around in here. Interesting. I wonder where he's got to.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. There, by the container.
What if, Nath? Where's that? Oh, there it is. I was going to say, there is another guy.
I'm getting in position.
He keeps saying to himself.
Let me get in position.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Standing by.
Copy. Target marked. Say the word, boss.
Oh, I will. But I want him to be a little bit further away.
I got a narco over here. Over there, next to the container.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Nothing? Interesting. Well, I guess if there's nobody else over there, might as well just shoot them all.
That was close.
Excuse me.
Two Sicarios, there by the container.
There are, of course, dudes over here, but we want to be able to take out everybody without alerting anybody else. The real issue is that everybody seems to be in groups of two. And to maximize things, you need to be shooting people in groups of four. Or groups of three, if you're just using your sync shot.
Roger, let me get in position. Let me get a good sightline. Target acquired. I've got the target. Dropped him.
You can, of course, use your gun and start shooting people. That's not an issue. It's just a larger chance that you will be spotted.
Marking an enemy.
See, there is another... What the fuck? Is that allowed?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Just want to make sure.
I'm moving to position.
Moving to a
Wait
good
one,
sight.
Let me get in position.
Really don't know what his patrol is going to be.
Target acquired. Stand
Eyes
by.
In the target.
Ready to engage.
Opening fire.
Target is down.
Usually the back parking lot's just full of guys. There's another dude here on the corner. There's usually one guy stationed in that container with two guys here. But it seems as though everybody's either sleeping or doing whatever inside buildings, or taking random other patrols. Which is weird.
Roger that, moving. I need a better position.
There's usually a guy there too. Just gonna hang in a boot.
Roger. Target acquired. Get marked. Got it.
Well, that's all the roving patrols. I mean, if everybody's just going to stay in their buildings, we could just go do this now. Which they may be. So I'm going to move. I'm going to at least move. Take a bit of a safer route. Hopefully not get spotted by the helicopter. Just get undercover before the helicopter gets here.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Whoa, that was close. Alright, so we gotta go find the dude. And I've scanned this building twice, maybe three times. They have not said anything about there being soldiers in here. And we sort of have to sneak up on that guy.
Where you got him?
Next to the building.
How the fuck? Whatever. Because if this guy spots us, I'm pretty sure we fail.
Easy. Camine.
Don't hurt me!
And I'm gonna drag him over here into a dark corner. To maximize non-spotability.
Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know? He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then tell him we need socks and underwear. And more toilet paper.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back.
You could just take his phone, man. Wow. What a dick.
This is Bowman. Excellent work in Libertad.
We did it.
Jensen has halted training in the province. And losing the supply of precursor chemicals from Via B gas has crippled production. This will cost the cartel millions in lost product every day, which is gonna...
Which is the best, really. I mean, honestly. So, that's all the challenge is done. Like I said, I may do this on my own later. I'm not gonna do this on film or camera or whatever. Go to Chimanis, start the jungle moved quest line, and... Do it, bruh. There is another video I have done killing the Predator. It's just a matter of find yourself some good cover, shoot him when he shows up, and run away when he is down. That's pretty much it. So enjoy yourself, and or don't. Your call.